Whenever we are dealing with HDR images, often we come across these halos around the edge, and we can easily fix that. One easy way is simply using the quick selection tool or any selection tool of your choice or selection technique of your choice, and then select just one side. In this case, it will be easier for us to select the sky. So we're going to simply select that, as you can see, and the areas where it has the halo. Now, once you have that selection, since it might leave a thin white line, let's expand the selection a little bit. Let's go to select, modify, and then expand. Just by 1 pixel is fine. Dial in 1, hit OK. So it's now expanded. Now what we have to do is to simply create a new layer. With the selection active, select the clone stamp tool right there and simply take a sample from a nearby area next to the halos. By holding the Alt key or the Option key, click to take a sample. If it's not taking sample for you, just make sure sample current and below is selected. Take a sample and then just paint. That's all you have to do. Zoom out a little bit, take a sample from right next to it, and then just simply paint. Now, I know what you're thinking. It's definitely dark, and we can easily fix that. That's not a big problem. Now, once you see it's dark, no problem. Just simply decrease the opacity. Right here, opacity, just click and drag on the text. Choose an opacity of your choice. Now, once you're happy with this, press Ctrl or Command D to deselect. And have a look, it's done. Here's the before. Here is the after. If you still think the top area has gone a little too darker, no problem at all. Just simply create a mask, click on the mask button right there, take the brush with a very low flow, maybe 10%, make sure the foreground color is black, and then just paint on the areas which you think have gone too dark. Just like that. Now have a look how natural this looks. Here's the before. Here is the after. So that's how to remove HDR halos in Photoshop. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.